This planet, like the other gas giants, doesn't really have a...
couple of degrees at least.
In between all these sensations, images, feelings and thoughts is pure consciousness, which is infinite possibilities and infinite creativity.